though here, not here at the Cabaret, but with AJR for, this had to be at least 4 years ago, I did a practicum on Life Cycle. And in that practicum, I did a song called Shenehem. And for those of you that were there, you'll remember this. When I finished the song, my wife was sitting at the end of the aisle. I took her hand and I kissed it. It's taken me a long time, but I've finally been able to write a song for and about my wife. Let's see if I can actually play that.